Top 10 interesting facts about salamanders. Salamanders are a group of amphibians typically characterized by a lizard-like appearance, with slender bodies, blunt snout, short limbs projecting at right angles to the body, and the appearance of a tail in both larvae and adults. All 10 present-day salamander families are grouped together under the order Urodela. Salamander diversity is highest in the Northern Hemisphere, and most species are found in the Holarctic realm, with some species present in the Neotropical realm. Fact number 1. Predators diet. Salamanders are carnivores, which means they eat meat instead of vegetation. They prefer slow-moving prey, such as worms, slugs, and snails. Some larger types eat fish, small crustaceans, and insects. Some even larger salamanders eat frogs, mice, or even other salamanders. Fact number 2. Egg-laying, but not only. Depending on the species, salamanders can lay up to 450 eggs at a time. The Santa Cruz logged toad salamander, for example, lays 200 to 400 eggs. Many salamanders lay eggs, but not all. The alpine salamander and fire salamanders give birth to live offspring, for example. Fire salamanders are ovoviviparous, with females retaining the eggs inside their body until they hatch, either into larvae to be deposited in water bodies or into fully formed juveniles. Fact number 3. Special habitats. Salamanders live all over the world. The salamander's habitat depends on what type of salamander it is. Newts typically spend most of the time on land, so their skin is dry and bumpy. Cirrions have lungs as well as gills, and spend most of their time in water. No matter the species, all salamanders need to keep their skin moist and need to have offspring in water, so a nearby water source is critical for their survival. Most species live in humid forests, though there are some exceptions. There are, for example, species that live in caves and have adapted to live in total darkness with very pale skin and greatly reduced eyes. Fact number 4. Nocturnal habits. Salamanders are typically more active during cool times of the day and tend to be nocturnal. During the day, they lunch under rocks or in trees to stay cool, and at night they come out to feed. Fact number 5. Masters of defense. Their bright, colorful skin warns predators to stay away. Many salamanders have glands on their necks or tails that secrete a bad-tasting and even poisonous liquid. Some can also protect themselves from predators by squeezing their muscles to make the needle-sharp tips of their ribs poke through their skin and into the enemy. Some species can shed their tails during an attack and grow a new one. The ocelot can even grow back damaged organs. Fact number 6. They can be true giants. Salamanders are generally short-bodied animals, about 10 to 15 centimeters long, but some species can reach giant proportions. The largest members of the order are the Chinese giant salamander that can grow to be 1.8 meters and the Japanese giant salamander, which can grow to be 1.7 meters in length. Both these species are endangered due to over-harvesting, as they are considered a delicacy and used in traditional medicine. They are also affected by pollution and habitat loss. Fact number 7. They have bioluminescence. Many species of salamanders and frogs are naturally fluorescent, glowing green under certain wavelengths of light. Biofluorescence occurs when light hits a living organism and it's absorbed and re-emitted at a different wavelength. Fact number 8. They have a great impact in human society. Myths and legends about salamanders abound in many cultures around the world. Legends have developed around the salamander over the centuries, many related to fire. This connection likely originates from the tendency of many salamanders to dwell inside rotting logs. When the log was placed into a fire, the salamander would attempt to escape, adding credence to the belief that salamanders were created from flames. Fact number 9. The earliest salamander species lived before the dinosaurs. Triassurus sixtilae lived 230 million years ago during the Triassic period. A fossil from one of these Triassic era steam salamanders, discovered in Kyrgyzstan in 2020, is the oldest salamander ever found. These ancient amphibians show the earliest development of salamanders and provide background on the divergence between salamanders and other modern amphibians, such as frogs. Prior to the 2020 discovery, the earliest fossils dating to the Jurassic period were found in China. Fact number 10. They are keystone species. Salamanders both protect the health of an ecosystem and are habitat barometers. As keystone species, they are often the most numerous predators, eating insects and other pests, including shrews. They also serve as food for larger predatory species. They build burrows, aerating the soil for plants, and those burrows serve as home to other animals. Salamander populations reflect ecosystem health and serve as an early warning system when they decline due to pollutants like PCBs and heavy metals. Because they react so early to changes, researchers are aware of these problems before they filter up to larger species of both plants and animals, including humans.